Hello guys, I'm back to another episode of my YouTube channel. And as you guys saw today, I'm going to be playing Star Wars Battlefront. Okay, so this is gonna be... Alright, let's do missions. I haven't played this thing for a really long time. And so, we're going to be experiencing things. This might be harsh. Okay, so all I know is, you guys have seen my Call of Duty episodes. I'm good at, like, first-person shooters. So hopefully I get this. I'm checking around the camera to see if there's, like, a button I'm supposed to be pushing. But no, it just looks like it's floating. I'm gonna try and do the Vader's cannon level. Alright, while we're waiting, let's read the tips and the description. To tune. Never mind. Okay, we could have read that. So I think I kind of skimmed over it, and it looks like we're in one of these X-Wings going on a mission. Recon mission number Sector 10, nothing to report so far. We'll make it past the canyon before heading back. Okay, so this might be neat. Okay. Oh god. Starting the game, you're already referring me into an X-Wing. So far, this is pretty fun. So, apparently all you have to do is just go to that waypoint on the missions. I'm like... Yeah, there is a motion sickening warning. Can't see them. Yeah, heavy emotion sickness. This part is in the game. Okay, so I'm thinking we'll play footage. That took about 7 minutes. Okay, so we'll probably. Oh, yay, that's me! Okay. I blew up every single enemy. Okay. So we're probably gonna play through, like. Let's make this special episode. We're gonna go through all the different missions. Oh god, I'm looking at the footage and epilepsy warning. That's not good. That's not good. The seizures. Okay. 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 So I think what we can do is. That's a training. Yeah. So it looks like we just did Beggar's Canyon. Let's see what Endor Chase is. So I'm gonna play on solo mode. Okay, let's read this. Endor Chase. Endor. Rebel forces are reported to be moving to an extraction point in your patrol's vicinity. I think. Vicinity. They must not be allowed to escape. So I think now. We're going to be playing as a stormtrooper riding a speeder bike. And tips, the speeder bike can strafe and turn. Use the lock-on system to easier target enemies. That's what I did last time. I bet if I didn't do the lock-on, I would have lasted way longer. Use the speeder bike boost in long straights to maximize your overall speed. This rear bike can strafe and turn. Use both to perform tight turns at higher speeds. Endor Chase. Let's check this thing out. Okay, so I'm excited for this. Alright, let's. Okay, so that's me, I think. Or that one's me.
Those speeders ready yet? They are now. And get out on your patrol. Yes, sir.
I'd say the stormtroopers from The Mandalorian just put Baby Yoda in a bag. Dare you! Okay, so it looks like we are going to be playing as a speeder. Oh my god! Oh Jesus! Oh wow! Oh, Oh my. Stop moving so quick! Take this nice and slow. I know max speed at straight. Yes. See, that's what I'm gonna do. I don't wanna die again. I'm already halfway through my life. Did you see that? I'm like focusing on so many different things. Oh my gosh, that was a tough mission. I'm surprised I even did it. Okay, I think the missions might get a lot harder from here on out. That one, I just didn't like, but so I'm still going through these missions. There is some more missions I'm gonna do, so if you guys wanna see episodes to this, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Like I said, I haven't played this game in a while, so I also don't think I've played through any of the missions. So we go to that. So we just did Endor. So we just did Endor Chase. Now we're gonna do Overpower. Take command over power of a powerful ATST walker to eliminate the entrenched rebel scum. I'm up for this. This looks cool. Alright, let's check this out. So it looks like, Lord Vader is on approach to Solt and expects the Imperial base to be cleared of rebels before his arrival. Escort the mighty AT-AT Walker. I thought it was AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT-AT- was not. Oh no, it says it scored, so we are going to be playing as. Oh yeah, let's read the tips. Pay attention to the flight patterns of enemy starfighters to more easily take them out. PTSD walkers can run and sprint like normals. Okay. Overpower. Okay, the rebels have established a base on the far side of our perimeter. Deploy the scout walkers to escort the AT-AT and crush those rebels. Oh, they talk for you.
Your orders are to escort the AT-AT to reclaim the base and hold our position in advance of the landing party. Fall into mission and move forward.
He's coming. Speed up. Just gonna sit here. Just. Dude, this mission is a lot harder than you think. I bet there's going to be, way harder enemies. If I shot the AT-AT, I start attacking. Oh my goodness. Boy. But into
thank you.
Oh, Jesus, the sun just came out. I don't know if you guys can see a difference on the camera footage, but oh! She's right my eyeballs. Where do you see the TV now?
AT-AT coming?
Did we do it? I have a feeling we did it. I think that's me. Oh, yeah. I'm actually a more bright side of him. Can you imagine, like, the last mission you have with the owls, like Darth Vader? Oh, wow. Okay! That was a long thing. Okay, so, this is gonna be a long video, guys, but we're gonna do the final mission. Okay. This is gonna be cool. I'm excited. So this is actually not even part of the real game, and I'm so struggling. This is actually just like a tutorial to get you to know how to play the game, but we are going to do some like multiplayer matches and things. So if you guys enjoy that. All right, it takes a really long time to load, if you haven't realized. Okay, Emperor Palpatine and his apprentice, Lord Vader, are spearheading the attack on a rebel base located in Hoth system. So what does it say? The rebel forces are scrambling to maintain their control of their bases. Dark lords of the Sith invade, embrace the dark side, and wipe them out. Fight for control of the rebel base. Eliminate the rebels to gain control. Keep stormtroopers alive to remain in control. Force powers. Are we gonna play as Darth Vader? Are you serious? Oh my god. Okay, I can do that. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna play as Vader. That's so cool. I like how they add this. So apparently we have powers, if has a red thing. Oh, you can pick. So you have a heavy strike, a saber throw, and a force choke. But you have Imperial resources, chain lightning, and force dash. I'm actually liking Darth Vader better. More from Mel, I guess. So I'm assuming this is the rebel. You don't see his face, just trying it . That's a stormtrooper. This is so cool! He's destroying them all. Watch out for his lightsaber. Keep your distance. Thank you. ready. Watch the point. Watch your dish dish. Boosh. Boosh. I'm so OP! I'm trying to counterattack. Hold your position. Maintain fire. Don't let those reinforcements through. They have shields! Charging in because I'm a boss, boy. Yeah. Die. That was cool. All to be. Oh, he knows. Wow. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Until next time, I'm Parker Yorty. Peace out, dudes.